Truly my pleasure to welcome back Hyundai Hope on Wheels. It's a nonprofit organization committed to finding a cure for childhood cancer. Hope on Wheels has literally been transforming the lives of children fighting cancer across the nation. And we truly hope that today's market open brings further awareness to your core cause and all the great efforts that you put forth.
Me kick off the Hyundai Hope on Wheels event for cancer research. That was really exciting. I also like seeing my face on the billboard.
I probably liked counting down. It was crazy.
It's really amazing.
Raising awareness to end childhood cancer. Thank you so much for being here. I'm so happy both of you guys. Thank
you. This band of brothers that I work with, Hyundai dealers, what they've been able to do to help the greatest asset our country has, and that is our youth, our children. There's just nobody in the world that exemplifies what true Americanism is. Then we look at our youth and we look at all the promise and all the hope that they bring with us.
I've been doing this 34 years. The thing I'm most proud of, the greatest accomplishment, is my involvement with Hope on Wheels. It's 825 Hyundai dealers across the country and about 650 Hyundai employees. Every one of them is deeply committed to this cause.
This is ABC World News Tonight. 11-year-old
Ashley Burnett from Raleigh, North Carolina, a survivor. Tough and brave, and look at mom too, staring it down and helping her daughter win.
I didn't really want to make it all sad and gloomy. I wanted to make it happy, and so that's just what I did.
And that was it. But the best video of all, the one she posted after her scans, showing she was cancer-free.
Cancer-free! Woohoo!
Let us support our women, our mothers, our daughters, our sisters, and stand up and fight cancer.
Rosten standing up for millions tonight, including that beautiful little redhead who never stops smiling.
Cancer is the leading disease-related cause of death among children under 15, and Hyundai's Hope on Wheels is a leader in the fight against childhood cancer. So this month, they're bringing awareness to their campaign of raising funds for research. With us is Kenny Thomas, National Youth Ambassador for 2014 and 2015.
My journey started on September 9th, 2012. We went into the ER, and we took a chest x-ray, and then they told us I had cancer, and I immediately got hooked up to chemo. Now I'm in remission. We get to go across the country to different hospitals and tell kids our stories of cancer and let them know that there's hope and to stay positive and, you know, never give up.
We're actually going to visit 36 different children's hospitals this month. We're going to present a check for $250,000 to doctors at each one of those hospitals. It's over $9 million in pediatric research funding. We're running 5Ks in three different cities to further raise funding. It's a huge initiative, and it's probably the best thing we do. Hey, hey.